Jazz Haskell and Rob Shaw. Yeah, that nucleus of the team has been very strong.
And how much does Steve Borthwick deserve a pat on the back? Because at times your line-out kept you in this game today.
Well, the two assistant coaches have done a fantastic